Growing up, we had plenty of influences, or at least I know I did. From Cartoon Network to Nickelodeon, and who can forget about Disney with classics like Aladdin, Lion King, and even Goofy Movie. These childhood stories gave us a sense of innocence with a strong stretch to the imagination. Politely programming thoughts, masked by magic carpet rides, into your cerebral without even knowing. But we're not here to talk about that. We're not here to talk about how they taught kids how to forge checks. We're not here to talk about how they taught us how to pretty much manipulate everything that we have now to where Apple has manifested it. We're just here to have fun. So without further ado, I introduce the blank check that bought you an Apple.
I got so many theories and suspicions. I diagnosed with real nigga condition. Today is the day I follow my intuition. Keep the family close, get money for bitches. Buzzing, radar is buzzing.
Baby girl, why don't you check out a nigga? Yeah. Man, I go to work. Truly living out my jeans getting hair like school. Looking for your girl? Just missed it. Then my cat daddy and I took it down. Tim. Wrist cold, mama call a winner. Swisher full of niggas, daddy call it dinner. Baby got ass, shelter call it thinners. BS Jackson's gilly with the liver. Cat daddy when I dug it. Cat daddy when I remember. Competition, see the crease, they surrender. Smoking wide clef kush, now I'm going to the river. Move your arms like you will a chest up. 5 mil, grab a shoulder like a fucker. 10 power on my sister, bang this shit. Big up to my bro Sam, he the king of this shit.
Awkward.